And do you ever get injuries?
Yes, definitely.
Do you ever have to dance on injuries?
Oh, I have a pulled neck right now that I'm dancing on, as
really?
Well as a broken toe that I've had for years. But you just learn to deal.
Just learn to deal.
Learn to stretch.
Oh,
always
yeah, you're good
stretched.
At stretching, though, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Can you do that thing where you do that thing where you put your leg right up in the air?
No,
can you do that now?
No.
Oh, no, why?
Because I don't have the right outfit on.
Oh, no.
I don't want any bits to show that I don't have the right
thing. But can you do that all the time? Are you flexible that you can almost do that from... Because that
yeah.
must be amazing. I struggle to kind
any
of
stage of the day, you can just throw your leg up there like that.
Yeah.
While standing at the bus stop. I don't imagine you get buses, but if you... Oh, hello!
That's what I bring
amazing.
To the kitchen.
That is I want an action replay of that. That was brilliant.
I'm stuck like this.
Scooby-Doo.
That was really brilliant.
OK, that'll do it. OK, so, next thing we're going to do. Now, with our cucumber, all we're going to do... Oh, we've got an action replay. Should we have an action replay?
Oh, wait, have
let's have a
can
look.
Can we see that again?
Why not?
Wow.
Look at us.
That's good.
That's very good.
Now, revolution, week from today.
You're going to be doing that?
Yes, I will.
So we slice that down the middle, Kim, and then just scrape out the seeds.